In this video, I am going to show you how to enable the dual applications in this device. If you are new in this channel, please do subscribe my YouTube channel and press the bell icon for more tech videos. So friends, let's get started. To enable the dual applications in this device, go to settings and scroll down here. At the bottom side, you can see the option app cloner. Tap on this one. So in this page, you can see all the applications that support the dual system in your device that you installed. So here you can see like WhatsApp is also supporting the dual system and Instagram also supporting the dual system. But in this device, I didn't install this WhatsApp and Instagram. That's why this name is not came here. Only Amazon, Facebook and Snapchat. Okay. So to enable the dual application for Facebook, just tap on the option Facebook and tap on the turn on this option. Now here you can see Facebook clone added to home screen. Now I will show you how it works. Now go to your home screen. Now you can see two Facebook, you can see here. And also you can change the dual applications, the cloned applications name in this device. For this, again go to settings and tap on the option app cloner, then tap on the option Facebook, and here you can see the option rename app clone. Tap on this one. Here you can re-enter any name. So simply here I am entered the name FB. Tap on save. Now go to home screen. Now let's check how it works. Now you can see the dual applications. So you can see here. And the cloned applications name is changed. FB. So simply in this way you can enable and you can use the dual applications in this device. So hope you guys enjoy this video. If you like this one, please like and share. And don't forget to subscribe this channel for more updates. Thank you for watching. Thank you. Bye-bye.